Hello, my name is Kendra Holloway. I'm a musician, composer, arranger, lyricist, and producer. I am also a student at Tapestry Public Charter School. I'm blind, so I travel with a white cane, and I use Braille to read and write. That means I have to do all my musical work by ear, except for the limited times when I can access music with Braille. There's not a lot of current music that's easy to access with Braille. I like to sing. I've taken some guitar lessons, but I'm self-taught on the bass, keyboards, flute, and a few other instruments. I also learned to compose and write lyrics on my own. Sometimes I'll arrange a familiar piece or compose a derivative work based on a traditional song or add lyrics to something that was written for instruments only. Other times I'll write everything on my own from scratch. For my albums, I like to know who will sing what I'm writing so I can compose to fit the singer's voice. I write music to share my memories and emotions that are sometimes hard for me to express. I also enjoy exploring different experimental sounds and musical textures. I have synesthesia, so I have very emotional responses to certain musical keys and notes. Sometimes I can also taste or smell different keys and even specific notes. E flat major is an especially sad key, for example, so I usually avoid things in that key, while D major is happier. I prefer to write in keys which contain an A natural as opposed to A sharp or A flat. I like low voice parts. My favorite note for voice is an A2, so I try to work that note into my music as often as possible. I also like A1, but not many voices can hit that note. Tapestry lets me learn in a setting that is flexible. I'm accepted there just as I am. We don't have as many formal rules as most schools have. At Tapestry, it's okay to be different. Some classrooms have sofas and gliders to sit in. If we get overloaded, we can relax in a sensory room. Assemblies are hard for me because I don't like loud sounds, especially applause. I like playing in band but not performing, and my school understands that. Matt Miller, my music teacher, lets me do a lot of independent study in music classes and work at my own pace. I can explore some things in depth while other students may be just starting to learn them. I started recording a lot of music about 4 years ago, then began recording my own work in 2017. I released my first album, Tales from Dreamland, this past December. My inspiration to write it was to help babies sleep because I've had problems sleeping since I was a baby. I also have a couple more album projects that I'm working on now. I enjoy recording a lot, but I'm not comfortable playing live in front of an audience or speaking in public. This piece is called Remembrance. I wrote it to share some difficult feelings about losing people in my life and just to remember.
As time passes, our thoughts get hazy and our memories fade.
And with
new memories.